It's about a woman who is traveling to church. It's the very like sacred way to usher in the new year. And on the way, she encounters various like spirits and creatures that teach her various lessons. And these spirits and creatures are the ones that are teaching us the fairy tales that we might know and the fairy tales that we don't know so much.
It's really collaborative because of kind of the aspect of student writing, and the directors have been great in working together with us, and it's been a kind of figuring things out as we go, which is really exciting.